Well, the Route 30 bypass in Hampstead is almost done, and soon traffic in the area is expected to speed up.
Yeah, but thanks to some creative thinking and a few goats, some longtime endangered residents can maintain their slow lifestyle. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciati has the story.
In Carroll County, state highway crews are hard at work finishing up the Hampstead bypass, which is expected to greatly ease congestion in the area. But not everyone associated with this project has two legs. On wetlands near the site, about 35 sheep and goats are doing their job, which is to eat away at invasive vegetation on about 8 acres.
We're grazing some goats and sheep on the property, and we're having a great time doing it.
And it's all because of this little guy and his friends. The bog turtle is an endangered species, both federally and state threatened.
They're really rare and they're declining. We've discovered about a 50% decline in the last 65, 70 years in Maryland.
DNR ecologist Scott Smith says loss of habitat is to blame for the low turtle population and black market sales. So to keep the bog turtles safe, the state had to get creative. They slightly moved the roadway location and picked an environmentally friendly way to maintain the property.
We were very concerned about pesticide use, about traditional mowing and equipment.
Biologist Bill Branch says the state contracts with a farmer who supplies and takes care of the animals and supplements their feed. And Smith says it's really a win-win for everyone, the residents, the state, and of course, the bog turtle.
Light grazing and using small animals like sheep and goats, it's great. It's a win-win situation. It's grazing for conservation. It's really kind of neat.
The goats and sheep will be here for the next 2 years, but the Hampstead Bypass Project should be completed by the end of July. In Hampstead, Jennifer Franciati, WBAL-TV 11 News.